Before I start the video, I would like to add a disclaimer, or rather emphasize the fact that this video is aimed at the free-to-play audience. And by free-to-play, I really mean free-to-play. You may have some use from this video if you're a really low spender, but other than that, I just wanted to get it out of the way, and let's get started. Now, the second thing I would like to get out of the way is, should you actually trust what I say about this topic? And it's a good question. I would ask the same. But the beauty of it all is you don't really have to trust me or listen to me. This is just my opinion. My opinion comes from having experience as a regular competitor, but also as the MGE manager. The first question I want you to ask yourself is, do I even need these commanders? And to give you a short answer, no. And why? Well, simply because if you play this game long enough, you will notice a pattern. And that is, open field commanders are usually on the Wheel of Fortune, while the garrison or rally commanders are usually from the Mightiest Governor. As a free-to-play, your option is only open field. You do not have any business doing garrisons or rallies. It may sound harsh, but that is the truth. You are simply not equipped enough to do what is required, and that is okay. Now, with that said, am I telling you not to compete in the event ever? Of course not. I'm just hoping to get you thinking on which commanders to go for and not just compete for the sake of competition. And I would like to include some commanders that are good to invest in before Seasonal Conquest, because in my opinion, after Seasonal Conquest, you should simply just focus on the Wheel of Fortune commanders. They're far more superior in the open field. And as I've said, this is the area you need to focus the most of your energy. The honorable mentions before Seasonal Conquest include Saladin. Saladin still has a role to play, I believe, especially now with his upcoming museum buff. I believe he's a great transitional commander to have, because in Season of Conquest, you can pair him with William, you can pair him with Aethelflaed, you can pair him maybe even with YSG if you're not using archers or Boudica. And other ones, I would say Constantine if you're going for Canyon. 5511 is enough. Leonidas, I would not include in this list. She's simply not flexible enough. You better stick with Scipio or Sargon. For archers, I believe Temeris is your best bet. She has a really good debuff, and she's getting a relic too, and she has a place in the archer setup. The second thing I want to put emphasis on is the cost and the duration of this event. MGE is a 6-day event consisting of 6 stages. The most important stages are the training troops, killing barbarians, and kill event. You can compete in all of these stages, but if you're not prepared to fight for it during the kill event, especially if it's during a KVK, then you will be sorely disappointed. And sometimes I've seen many people make this mistake, and I've done it too, is they really go all in. They notice there's people creeping up, especially on kill event, where a whale can double your points if he wants to in a couple hours, if he's really good. And sometimes you can leave you really broke, and makes you question, was it worth it? And it almost any case it's not. It simply takes you a long time to recover, and in the end, really not worth it. During this stage of desperation, I'd say, people are prepared to do almost anything. I've seen people feed to keep their ranks. I've seen people break the kingdom rules to have their rank. And I've been the MGE manager, I know what I'm talking about. People really risk like getting their reputation of a good player ruined by a simple event. And it really prohibits them from getting any type of MGE in the off season, which is a much better choice if you wish to unlock any commander by performing in a KVK, by performing not when only when it's kill event or when it's convenient. That is how to get in the grace of the leadership, and I've always rewarded those people who managed to do just that. So yeah, I hope you take this into consideration. And I will see you in the next one.